Hey Limerick, Mr. Furco here. This week for our Limerick video, we are gonna focus on ways we are staying healthy at home. Right now, I know it's a different, weird type of time. We're all stuck home, but we gotta make sure we're staying healthy. And there are many ways to stay healthy. Exercise is just one of those. So you're gonna see our staff members doing different things that keep them sane and keep them healthy while they're stuck at home. Exercise is gonna be one. Healthy eating is another. Don't forget to eat those healthy food. Another way to stay healthy, remember, is emotional health. Finding a hobby, finding something that relieves stress and just lets you relax a little bit. That's important too. Mindfulness is another great way to stay healthy. Getting enough sleep. So there's plenty of ways that you can stay healthy and make sure you're doing all of those in some ways. All right? Hopefully, maybe you'll even learn something new from some of our staff members. So enjoy and keep on staying healthy.
Hi Limerick Elementary, it's Mr. Bouch. I'm on a walk with Kringle right now. We are going on one of our many walks that we do during the day right by Limerick Elementary School. And we go on short walks, we go on long walks, we play in the house, we play in the yard, we play with neighbors' dogs from a safe distance. But we try to keep active and try to keep healthy as much as we can, even in the cold weather. This might be a little windy to hear me, and the cars are loud, sorry about that, but we're trying to keep healthy, like I said, so I hope you're doing the same. We miss you so much. I look forward to seeing you soon. Take care.
Hi Limerick friends. What I like to do to stay healthy is jump rope each day.
Nick gets exercise by taking some swings in our basement. Abby gets exercise by taking her dance lessons through Zoom.
Wrigley gets exercise by chasing bubbles. Good girl, go get him. Yay! Good job, Riggs. But my favorite exercise is walking with the family.
Hi, boys and girls. Exercise is so important, and riding a bicycle is a great way to do it. But remember to always wear your helmet.
So to keep a healthy mind, my family and I started a happiness journal where we write one thing we're happy for each day.
Hi, this is Mrs. Nguyen and my daughter Zoe. We are getting ready to do a little at-home workout. Zoe's going to be doing a soccer training live via Zoom with her soccer team, and I am going to jump on the treadmill and do a workout. We hope you guys are staying healthy and well at home. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, everybody. I like to get exercise by taking a walk with my friend, Mrs. Klein.
Every day, I make a to-do list with everything that I need to do during the day, like my schoolwork. But then I also make sure I put at least 2 times during the day to get outside. Getting outside just makes me feel good. Some days it's for a bike ride, other times it's just for a walk around the neighborhood. Or like today, I bring my duck food with me and I come out here to feed the ducks.
Georgia is that she's helping me stay healthy. Each day we come up to the elementary school, we do about 2 or 3 laps in the morning, 2 or 3 laps in the afternoon, and each lap is about 0.6 miles. So by the end of the day, we've done 2.5 to 3 miles. All right, Limerick, got to get back to my walk. I miss you. Love you. Have a great day. Bye.
Hi, Limerick. Make sure you get outside, stay healthy, and take a walk.
Hi, Limerick. This is how Frankie and I stay healthy while we're at home.
Stay healthy, Limerick.
Woo!
Hi, Limerick Elementary. It's so important during these times we take care of our bodies and our minds. I love to go for walks or hikes in the woods. And when I'm finished, there's nothing better than climbing up in a tree stand to take some quiet moments all to myself. There is so much beauty that surrounds us. Have the best day.
Hi, friends. To stay healthy, I like to make sure that I get enough sleep.
Hi, Limerick. This is Mrs. Ellison, and as we know, I love Legos. This is how I stay mentally healthy.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Homeboy,
homeboy, homeboy, homeboy, homeboy, homeboy. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry. Send me on my way.